Premenopause can last up to 10 years. Do you know if you're having premenopause symptoms? Let's discuss it. Premenopause symptoms can totally disrupt your life, and many doctors do not recognize your symptoms. So you can suffer for years until perimenopause ends, when you haven't had a period for at least 12 months. By then, you're in full-blown menopause and you've aged rapidly. Why suffer? If you recognize the symptoms of premenopause early, you can get the help you need. Premenopause symptoms include worse premenstrual syndrome. That's because your hormones are declining and your body is super sensitive to the lack of your normal hormone levels. It doesn't matter what your blood levels show. If you're having worse PMS, especially mood swings, strange aches and pains that feels like you're coming down with the flu, you may be starting perimenopause. And yes, I'm using premenopause and perimenopause interchangeably because they are the same thing. The months to years before you have your final period and are truly menopausal, the best treatment for exaggerated PMS is to balance your hypothalamus. That's the part of your brain which controls your moods and your hormones. We'll talk more about how to support your hypothalamus later in this video. Breast tenderness. It can increase when you're premenopausal. That's because your progesterone has lowered. Not just your estrogen, more so than your estrogen. So your breasts can get really uncomfortably full and tender. And the best treatment for hormonal breast tenderness is DIM, which is the active form of IC3 indoles in cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, kale. They're great sources of DIM, but you have to eat a lot and you'll have gas before you get the breast pain relief you need. So you can take DIM in a capsule form, about 200 milligrams once or twice daily will help. Irregular periods. Well, this just comes with the territory. As you run out of eggs, you make less progesterone, which is the hormone that regulates your periods. Now, it's true that a few women will have 28-day cycles right up to menopause and then stop, but they're the rare ones. Most of us start having our periods come closer and closer together before skipping cycles for years before we finally have that final period. Natural progesterone cream can help regulate your premenopausal periods. Start applying it twice daily, about the time you ovulate, around day 10 to 14, in on a 28-day cycle. Insomnia. Suddenly you can't sleep through the night. That's a sure sign your estrogen levels are falling. Your hypothalamus controls your sleep cycles, how much melatonin and prolactin you make to go to sleep and stay asleep. When your estrogen levels fall, right before perimenopause, you may be tired enough to fall asleep, but you'll wake up a few hours later. Supporting your hypothalamus is a safe and effective alternative to taking estrogen for premenopausal symptoms of insomnia. Fatigue. Well, if you're not getting enough sleep, of course you're fatigued, but it's more than that. Estrogen influences how sensitive you are to insulin, and as your estrogen levels fall in premenopause, you become more insulin resistant, which means you can't get enough glucose into your cells to make energy. So you're tired all the time, and especially more so premenstrually and during your period. Hot flashes. Now, that's the classic sign of perimenopause. Your hypothalamus controls your body's thermostat, and when your estrogen levels fall, your hypothalamus has a very difficult time regulating your body temperature. So it's not just hot flashes and night sweats, you also get the chills. It's just not fun. Sex isn't like it used to be. First of all, your vagina is drier. You don't make enough lubrication fast enough, so intercourse hurts. Second, your libido seems to have disappeared. What's interesting? Well, your vagina needs adequate estrogen to stay healthy and lubricate normally. While a lot of premenopausal women won't complain of vaginal dryness until they're all the way through menopause, most do admit that their libido is flat. That's because most women's sexual libido is driven by estrogen. While during perimenopause, testosterone's higher in ratio to estrogen, it's not enough to overcome the loss of our main female hormone. Again, my patients who support their hypothalamus with Genesis Gold find that their vagina stays juicier and that their sex drive is good. The vast phytonutrients in Genesis Gold helps increase hormone receptor site activity and sensitivity, so their declining estrogen levels are not such a problem. Before we get into the last and most life-altering premenopausal symptom, let's talk about you getting the support you need for this hormonal roller coaster of perimenopause. I created a hormone support group that women like you need, and they get the support that they need. All you have to do is sign up for my hormone reboot training. It's free, and you'll get access to the support group. Now, for what I believe is the most life-altering premenopausal symptom, mood swings. You may have had them as part of your PMS, but now it's going to be all month long. You're anxious, irritable, and depressed. You cry at the drop of a hat. Little things that you used to handle with ease seem insurmountable. Everyone gets on your nerves, and you may even lose it completely and fly into a rage. Afterwards, you feel like crap, feeling like you've said and done things you would have never done if you were in balance. What's happening? Well, your declining estrogen levels affect serotonin production. Serotonin helps control your moods. And your diminished progesterone production means you make a lot less GABA, so it's hard to stay calm. I started perimenopause or premenopause 9 years before I had my last period, and all the other symptoms were tolerable except my mood swings. My anxious irritability threatened my relationships. I hated how feeling out of control. Supporting my hypothalamus with Genesis Gold and extra sacred 7 amino acids helped me get my life back, and it can help you transform through premenopause by mitigating those hot flashes, help you sleep through the night, increase your energy level, and dampen perimenopausal mood swings. I'll see you in the next video.